2003. And of course, quite simply, he's 2.5 points ahead. If he puts this thing all the way up fairly quickly, he will be the winner. If he has to set it down and slows down significantly, great chances are that he will not be the winner. So this is for all the Barbies. So if he does better than 7.91, he will win the competition. Sejuna Zabikas. The clock has started. Here he comes.